I'm just here for the burgers.
Around like 90% of the time, okay? Can't we have some fun every once in a while?
So anyway, guys, we're going to Sella Bay to camp, and yeah. So, yep, we're going there today to camp for at least the night, and then hopefully like leave there about 12 o'clock or so. So yeah. Anyway, see you guys down there. Me and Jeff are now kicking things off, heading down there. So the rest of the group, eight of them, will catch up with us. Hey, the exposure is bad here, but I'll fix that later. Anyway, here's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
All right, guys, so you see this marker right here? This is what you guys should pay attention to when you guys are going on this hike. So me and Jeff just came from there. We're going down this way now, so yeah. Whew. We're about like now, I think like 5-10 minutes in, so into the hike. So yeah, so see, just pay attention to those and you should be good. We're only a few minutes into it, so yeah. Another color to pay attention to is the pink and the yellow besides the white. I don't think there's really anything to pay attention to as far as that. I don't think that's like a warning. Those are just what they have up as markers. So yeah, color doesn't matter, I don't think here. Just look for those markers on like branches or trees along the trail, and then you'll be able to still follow the path to the bridge.
We're getting closer.
Finally made it into the covering part. Once you get here, you're pretty much gonna follow the path into the jungle or the covered area, the woods, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, boonies. After that, you're gonna go, most of the time it's gonna be going right. Keep going that way, you should see the bridge right after. So yeah, we're almost there. Woo! Almost there. I apologize for all the shaking. But it's due to all this weight I'm carrying with me right now on my back and on my shoulder. So yeah, I can't focus on it being a super crisp video. So yeah, but check it out. Made it to the bridge. Woo! Status update. Me and Jeff are still waiting for the others. Jeff already made a fire pit? Yeah, fire pit area, and then
he set up his hammock over here, looking over towards the beach. I'm right next to him over here. So yeah, they're currently still waiting for the others. I don't know why it's taking them this long. Yeah, here's the fire pit area Jeff has made for us. Hopefully it will last. And hopefully that's enough wood.
Alright. Whew, it is hot today.
What took you guys so long to leave? It's already like 3-4 o'clock, Jack.
It was them! I'm telling you, I'm not lying. I'm not lying, dog.
We already started a fire. We're already camping already, bro.
Jack, it's all your fault.
Dude, it's not my fault that there's traffic.
Sheesh. See, we already got this fire started by fire god Jeff.
Firebender is the term I prefer.
Sorry, never mind.
Pizza.
Are you vlogging right now?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
What's up?
Yeah! We out!
We out!
Yo!
Oh, it's too dark. I need to turn up this brightness here. Man. Ooh.
Fire!
You guys have been busy. I have created fire! Man.
Look at this guy right here.
Look at all his gear.
I know, I feel like...
Man.
Episode of Lost.
Man versus Wild.
John Locke.
John Locke. Okay, so the sunset right now is just crazy, but I know my camera probably can't document it. Ty's up there like getting it. Ty. Yeah, so yeah.
But it's crazy, I'm flying my drone too right now. Oh my gosh, like, my camera sucks. Hopefully Joe documents it better than me, but yeah. Oh, it's so nice tonight.
Morning, guys. So,
good morning, Juan's friend.
Good morning, Joseph.
What's up,
Juan?
Anyways.
Hey. Nice shorts.
Ah. Anyways, so yeah. And Jack's being Allie right now. So yeah. Hey, sorry. Yep. Apologies.
Tag me.
Yeah. Anyways, we just went over this morning to Sella Bay to check it out, and it was a nice sunrise. Let's go check on someone that we haven't seen this morning. He's sleeping right now. Let me show you guys our setup right now. So yeah, we were all here. So yeah, it was pretty dark last night. We had a bunch of these glow sticks set up all around the camp, and then we had some lights, but yeah, and then the campfire. So yeah, but it was really dark, so yeah, but we were able to manage and eat in the dark. But yeah, so far, so good. It's been a good good camping trip, so yeah. And this is like my first camping experience, so yeah. Pretty fun. And the sun's now coming up. You can see shining through over there on that side. So yeah, and we got good covering right now for our camp. So yeah, the sun won't bother us for a while. So yeah, all right. So I'll let you guys go for right now. So this is just a pause in the vlog. So the journey back to the top begins. We finally all packed up. Got my gear, my duffel, my backpack, and yeah, and then everyone else is back there. Jeff,
tag me.
Jeff, Rainhart, and Jack are right there. So yeah.
That's Allie.
There's Allie. Oh, I'm sorry,
Jeff,
Allie.
Jeff, Rainhart, and Allie.
Yeah, Phil.
There we go, Joe. Leaving.
Leaving.
I don't want to hit the camera, this is not mine.
Yep. Yeah. And then here's Jet.
and a trash man.
Trash man, Spider-Man. Why are you covering your whole face, bro?
This is ugly.
Jeez. Oh my word. This guy. Anyway, so yeah. We're gonna get one more shot at the bridge with my drone, and then yeah. Then the dreaded hike back up the hill. Woo! Here we go. I guess this is it for this vlog right now. So me and Joe will have to figure out another thing to do, whether it be camping or,
well,
you know, whatnot.
Going on Saturday, are you going to that?
Camping or?
No, not camping.
Camping?
A hike.
Oh, hike.
Yeah.
Oh, Creation Rock?
Yeah, I don't know the actual name of it, but the Rock Down in Pneumatic.
Yeah, Rock Down in Pneumatic. If you guys know it,
the Chamorro.
Let us know in the comment area. So yeah, tell us what it is.
It's like the goddess or something, yeah, like the sister.
Yeah. So anyway, yeah. Until next time. See you guys later.
Yeah. I gotta look at my phone to double check.
That might be Rigel.
Can you play some sour? Oh, sheesh. No. Be quiet.